Hey guys, this is Zyger. I'm just going to show you how to get the Aqua Lung enemy skill in Final Fantasy VII. Once you get the buggy, roll around in the Golden Saucer Desert. And you'll face the Harpy, but you need to make sure that it actually casts it. So we can manipulate him to cast it. We do Aqua Lung on our party with someone with the enemy skill. We will learn it. We just get hit by the Aqua Lung and then heal up and kill the Harpy. And we'll have the enemy skill. So we won, now at the end of the battle, you'll have Aqua Lung on your enemy's skill material. So let's check it out, mine's on Cloud, and as you can see here, he has Aqua Lung now. So that's it, hope you guys enjoyed. That's a very useful enemy skill throughout most of the game, and it's really used a lot in speedruns. So, hope you enjoyed everyone, have a good one.